Hey, Jelly Toast here, back with more Final Fantasy XII Zodiac Age. I went ahead and did the diamond armlet farm. It is diamond armlet, right? Farming trick using the trial mode. And so, if you look at my license board, I did all this. I got Vaughn's first mist technique, and now I'm just gonna go on with the story because I got tired and bored of leveling by myself. So I had to go to see Dallin, old man Dallin. Honestly, I don't like this guy. Not to seem racist or anything, just something about him was unnerving. And I feel like after you talk to him this first time, you don't really see him ever again. So I'm like, what's the point of speaking to you? Why do I even have to? This is it. Also, he has this really creepy rabbit cat thing. Ugh, I mean, rabbits are cute. I love rabbits. But this one's kind of freaky. So, cutscene time. Also, it's really rude that he calls him Ratsbane. He does have some nice earrings, though. Okay, so the rabbit cat thing isn't as creepy as I remember it. Vaughn sounds so innocent and cute in Japanese. Oh man, look at this crazy eyes. Oh no, it's this palace part. Yeah, when I replayed this with my friends, I got stuck on this palace part because I did not remember how to do it, and it made me so mad. Also, apologies on my last video because I haven't done face cam in a long time, and so when I had my capture card set to record the game, I had my microphone sound record in the same file as my gameplay video, and I didn't realize that until I had to go put everything, all my files together, my sound file, my video file, and the game file. So that's why there's that weird echo. I apologize for that, and it shouldn't happen from now on. And the reason why I'm doing Basecamp again is because I'm using a newer version of Adobe Premiere when I'm making these videos. So when I had to do it previously, I was using Adobe Premiere CS5. And if I wanted to be able to use my gameplay video in Adobe Premiere and not have it freak out, then I had to convert it first to a file format readable by CS5. So I had to spend an hour rendering my videos for webcam and the game. And then I had to edit everything, and then I had to spend another hour re-rendering everything. So, oh man, it's the Giza Plains first, totally forgot. I just go over it. Yeah. So it just took way too long to keep up with Basecam and my gameplay videos, so that's why I just decided to just do gameplay videos without Base. But since I got the updated version... Oh yeah, treasure chest. I got the updated version of Adobe Premiere Creative Cloud. That one, if you just drag your video files into a new sequence, it just changes your project sequence to match it. This is all technical talk, maybe you guys don't know it, but anyways, that's why I am... Where was the Keys of Plains? Oh, it was to South. Okay. Yeah, that's why I decided to do Basecam again. Because it is hard to keep a good conversation going when you're playing games because you're so focused on what you're seeing in front of you and you're trying to listen to what the game is also saying. Am I going the right way? I'm terrible at directions. I'm gonna pop up the map a lot of times. But yeah, there's so many things that you're just paying attention to when you're playing the game. You don't realize that you kind of stall or stop talking, which is boring. So at least now you have something to look at. It might make it more interesting, I don't know. But yeah, sorry for that boring technical jargon talk. Save! What about? Yeah, so I'm not gonna show all the times where I level grind because I'm pretty sure when I get all the other cast members, main party members, I'm going to abuse that diamond armlet farming trick again. It's gonna make the game a lot easier since I can level grind and get super awesome like boosts on the license board and be able to use weapons and whatnot, but I don't want to make this series too long, and I don't want to make you guys sit through everything. So I'm just gonna go ahead and level off screen. Yay! So I'll just zip through since I should be leveled enough. Oh shoot, he saw me. And then there was something else I want to say, but I forgot. Love experience. Woo! This should be the village. I'm really not looking forward to doing the what should we call it? The castle part. Who did I have to talk to? Was it you? It's a sunstone you seek. Yes. We can't go handing them out. Just give one to me. We make and sell sunstones to earn the money. Okay, sure. I will hear your offer. Sunstones is a chore we give to the children of our camp. They give it to the children, but then there's wild wolves running around. Like, how is that safe? Jin has not returned. Uh-oh. I will find him. They saw him to south of the camp. Okay, so now I have to go talk to... Oh wait, Autumn, I can take some there. And there's Panelo!
Panelo?
How did you get out here? All by yourself. No, good. Don't you trust me, Panelo? Yeah, I am being good. Don't be hating. Yay! I have a buddy to fight with! You're free for the whole day? Isn't the party gonna happen soon? So you're not free for the whole day. Lies! Okay, so Panelo is my white mage. I think I'm gonna make her white mage monk. The reason why I'm doing white mage first is so that she has access to all of the spells first. So yeah, see, she has 481 license points. That's how much I level grinded. And I'm just gonna use it all up on the magic now, so that later when I get her in my party, it'll just be available to use right away and I don't have to level her up too much. Bravery and Cure Logic, that would be nice to have. And yes, I have enough to get these. Of course I should have her learn a Ooh, intercession, nice. Okay, so now I should actually gain MP after damage. No, it would be good to have her use rods so that her magic actually goes up. That's all I can do for now. Hunky Dory. Yay, talk to the child. Let's go find the sucker in the crystal blade. He still has some work to finish up. He's to the south. Just like the other lady said. We take breaks from the glade. Now I'm wondering if he did the right thing. No. You should have stayed with him. Safety in numbers. Do you not know that? Save? No. No, actually I will. Because last time, I accidentally ran into a super strong monster and it killed me. Like, why do they not warn you about these overpowered dudes? Oh yeah, that's what I want to say. I feel like at the time of this recording, my voice is lower, deeper than it usually is. That's because I went karaokeing. Is that a word? I went to a karaoke bar place with friends last night, and I sang until my throat was hoarse. And yeah, last night I was like and I could not talk properly. And I kind of like having a lower voice, because I listen to, after I record my videos, I don't usually watch them for too long. I just look at little bits of it, just to make sure everything's, that wasn't a dude. I can kill this guy. Yeah, I just preview my videos to make sure that nothing's too terribly off with them. But usually I don't listen to myself for that long. So I didn't notice how high-pitched my voice sounds on videos, because, because in your own head, your voice sounds deeper, but that's only because of the, vibrations in your head. In reality, your voice sounds higher than you think it does. This was it, right? Yeah. The map for this whole place was by the kid. I am going the right way, right? Yeah. Yeah, like I said, apologies. I'm going to be flipping to the map a lot because I really do not I do not know my way around this place. My leg's better now. This doof hurt his leg. And why would he not go back with the children then? Now he's stuck out here. I need to make one more to be finished for today. Explain the situation. I need a sunstone from you. Well, a shade stone for now. I'll give you a shade stone. Of course I have to do it. Ugh. These little mission things are not the best. They're kind of annoying. It's like, why won't you just let me do it super quick and easy? Ugh. Shines really bright. So now I have to steal their lifeblood! Just stop and scan the horizon. You can't tell how much you drain. Yay! Bring it to me and I'll make sure it's... Of course, I have to... Instead of going straight to the... straight to the village, or back to Rabanaster, I have to pick this kid up again. Wait, I thought there was a treasure chest with the map here. Was I wrong? Is that back at the... Shoot, is it back at the village? I'm pretty sure there was a map for entire Kizu Plains here. Oh well. If not, whatever. This place is pretty easy. No skin off my back. Also, they introduced the Gambit system when Pinello joined your party, but you can't actually edit the gambits until you get Fran and Balthier. Why introduce it at all then? Hold the shades, don't know. Powered up a lot, dude. Powered up a lot. 33, not bad. Hopefully I only have to visit 3 stones. Wait, do I have to cross? Yep, I have to cross another map for that. So might as well just go in a circle. Let us exit up. Autosave. Hey, treasure chest! Hey, monster, bye. I see a big dude, I run away. I learned my lesson. This guy's aggro, so kill him first. He kinda looks like one of the bird dudes from Final Fantasy XIII. Although this game came first, so I guess the Final Fantasy XIII dudes look like this one. Oh, 75? Maybe I really do only have to visit 3. This is what the kids on Gibble played. Maybe one of them will take you on as apprentice. No, thank you. I do not want to do this forever. 37 gil. Treasure chests. 79. Let's just kill this bunny for the heck of it. The thing is, they run away, so it's kind of annoying to kill them. Oop. Did we kill the bunny? Yeah. Okay, let's go left, I guess? What? Oh, okay, so they're saying that's the last sunstone. Like, I appreciate this game for being realistic, having large landscapes, having to explore things near and far. But sometimes it's just too far. And I just want to get to the next area as quick as possible. Anyways, it game can't be perfect. There's always going to be some flaws. Let's go. Okay, I can kill all these dudes. I don't remember what the super strong monster in this area looked like. It just looked like a normal, regular dude. And then one hit, and he killed me. Ooh, bye. Okay, fine. That attack him. Panella, you're hurt. Heal yourself. Doesn't she have cure? Oh, but I didn't set a gambit because I can't. Let's go. Sunstone! I think in my last playthrough I had to go to 4 stones. This time it's only 3. Thank goodness. Nothing to it. Let's take it back to Jin and see what he says. I hope he did it right. I don't think there's a wrong way to do this. Just hold up the stone. Drain the energy. Oh, it automatically teleported us. Not bad for city folk. Why, thank you, child. Masio has always warned us to stay away from the werewolves. See who's the bravest? That's never a good idea, kid. Todd said that none of us kids Leon May should be scared of monsters. You should be scared. You need to be cautious. Ugh, don't let the grown-ups know. Well, as long as you learned your lesson, I guess I don't have to tell them. My leg's feeling better now. Let's head back to the village. No, just automatically teleport us there. I don't want to walk. Look at him trotting away. Yes, they teleported us. Look at those fat birds. I want to, like, knock it over and roll it around. They look so fluffy. He's a good boy, and now his mind wanders! It's because he's getting older. He wants to explore things. Please take these with my thanks. Yes, 2 teleport stones. Jin gave you a sunstone, yes? I hope it may be of some help to you. It'll be of all the help to me. There was a merchant here. I think, do you sell the map? Bye. So none of them can equip anything. They can equip headgears, but magic resists. Eh, it's only 1. It's not gonna help that much. I'll get these when I get other characters, so I don't need to buy them. First aid. Just buy all the magic and all the techniques you can in the beginning, so they'll be ready to use when you need them. Sure. Let's buy these just in case. Later, when I get Fran and Balthier, I'm just gonna have Vaughn do stealing, so I'll be able to stock up on a lot of items, so I don't have to buy a ton now. Fight me! Yeah. Ah. 4 experience, you chump. Give me more. Treasure. Treasure first, then kill the monsters. I just have to go straight up, right? Yeah, I see the city. Rabanastar! Let me save here, because I don't want to do that all over again, just in case something happens. I didn't realize how slow the beginning of most games are. I keep thinking, oh yeah, this is supposed to happen now, but no, it doesn't happen for a long time. I wish Panella could stay in my party longer. Where did I have to go? Old Dallin. Okay. Oops, I could have just gone to Lowtown this way. I keep forgetting there are multiple ways to get to Lowtown. So I just use one same entrance and it's just a huge time waster. Yay, Lowtown! And then Dallin should be right here. He's near the south. end. Bada bada boom. Don't leave me, Pinello! We had fun! That's why you should stay with me. Don't leave! You said you were free all day! You liar! You tricked me! Because they're all that they have left. No more family. Vaughn, now you're the liar.
ごめんな.
Bye bye, Pinello. Next time I see you, you'll have way more LP again. I have a sunstone. Hand it over, my boy. The crescent stone back is magic like I promised. Yes, teach me all your sneaky ways. Storehouse 5.
右の扉は、お前がよくネズミ退治をやっとる場所に出るが、そっちではない。左の扉から、ガラム・サイズ水路に降りるんじゃ。水路は王宮につながっとる。ステアーズ・トゥ・ハウス・アラーズ。イエス、イエス、サンキュー。階段があるはずじゃ。そこから中へ。But seriously, why is he so rude to Vaughn?
Why call him Rat Bane?
The way to ensure there is a hidden. That's the part I don't remember how to do. I remember where the door is. I just don't, because there's a part where he has to lead the soldiers away, and I don't remember how to do that. Not to be forgotten.
I already forgot it. But I did have to restart it a couple times. Right now, he's just speaking gibberish and garbage. They should have ended that conversation 2 sentences ago. Unnecessary dialogue. It did not help anything. It just showed how annoying you were, old man. Ooh, cutscene. Who are these people? And they did not learn their lesson of getting better armor for their torso. I mean, Bossler's got the good idea. His sides are unprotected, but at least his front and back are somewhat protected. And of course, she barely gets any armor at all. Why do girls not get any decent armor? And if they do get decent armor, they look too butch. Yeah, just go up. Yeah, see, like, this area looks cool. Ooh, treasure chest. But there's not that much to do down here. Like, there's no vendors. There's no nothing. Okay, I'm side waterway. It's this way, right? Oh, wait. Let me in. Oh, shoot. Totally forgot this kid was there. We're going to get the door on the left open. Ooh, thanks. That's one of the reasons I waited. Some special tools to open a door. Yeah. I knew you were messing with me, kid. Just let me in. That should do it. Huh? Don't mess around with me, kid. I know it opens this time around. It's open. I got a whole other place to explore! Woohoo! Yay, everyone's giving me free stuff! Why the heck did I buy it from the store? Because I'm a chump. I hate this waterway. Waterways and sewers in general are so annoying because they're so twisty. Like Final Fantasy VIII, the sewers in Delling City, Digital Devil Saga, the waterway where you can do all the pixie farming and whatnot. Ugh. Let's hope this doesn't take too long. Usually, I would go looking for all the treasure chests just for items and whatnot, but because there's that whole trial mode farming thing, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna look for the fastest way out. Oops. But first I gotta kill the rats. You still can't one-hit kill them, Vaughn? Seriously?
Yeah.
Disappointing. I expected more from you at level 3. What level are you? 2? 3? Another shield? Can I equip that? Do I have a license for it? Offhand. I cannot. Let's check my licenses. Bronze shield, brown shield. Yeah, might as well unlock it. Really? Where's leather shield? Does he not? Leather headgear. I guess he can't equip the leather shield. Okay, well, whatever. Well, it's still a good thing to learn. Where am I going? Oh wait, I don't have a map. I am blind. Fight me? I thought they would give me a map of this place. I guess not. That was one annoying thing when I played 12 the first time. It just took too long to explore everything. Because everything was so big. And they would not give you a map. Let's go down. I feel like down's the way to go. Lies, it was up. You're too far away, I don't feel like fighting you. Never mind, you followed me.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess up is the way to go. I see a doorway up there. Oh shoot. Am I gonna? No, I'm still fine. Yeah. I don't have to heal. Level up! I'm level 4! Huzzah! Am I in the palace? Nope. Whoa, they're confused. Why? What was attacking you? Ooh, treasure chest. Let's kill the rats first. I know those fish only attack you if you start using magic, so not a problem for me. Because I don't have any magic daggers. Okay, now I should heal. Items. Hello, I just want treasure chest. Why did I have to stand at that exact angle to be able to open the treasure chest? That's dumb. It's Persona 5 all over again, where I have to stand at the absolute correct angle to be able to interact with the thing. Maybe I should heal myself again. This one? Really? What's attacking me? Just run. Oh no, it's only a treasure chest. Curses. Oh, it's a remedy. Hey, why is this thing attacking me? I didn't use magic! Or is this a special dude? Oh well, I killed you. And I need to heal. Potion me. I'll potion myself again. Okay, that whole Q thing is annoying. Why? And I hate that you can only Q one action. Like, you can't just stockpile, hey, cure yourself 3 times. You have to wait until you use one attack, one action, and it's just, ugh. I'm complaining a lot about this game, but but I really did enjoy it. It was fun. I liked the whole setting of the world. I liked the situation that everyone was in, that everyone was from different backgrounds and walks of life, but they all came together for this one thing. I liked it. And again, that's the case for all games. Everyone joins the main quest because of their own personal circumstance, but this one felt epic. It felt like they were going back to traditional Final Fantasy, with rebels going up against an empire. Ooh, pretty people! I can't wait to control them, especially Fran. Get ready to see a lot of Fran, bud. Because I will be mostly using her. Okay, did you see that treasure chest? Right there. When I got Final Fantasy XII, I bought the user guide, the strategy guide with the game. But I never read the strategy guide before I went into an area. I would like explore the thing first, and if I got lost, then I would look at the strategy guide. And so I got this urn, and I was like, yay, stuff. And then I got lost at some point, and so I started reading it from the beginning. They're like, oh, hey guys, do you want the Zodiac Spear, which is the strongest weapon and spear in the game? If you want it, you can't open these 5 random treasure chests. And that treasure chest was one of them. And I was like, how was I supposed to know? And that's such a random prerequisite to get the strongest weapon in the game. You can't open 5 random treasure chests. Like, if they were specially marked, then I would stay away from it. But they just look like any random old treasure chest. And so I was like, what the freak? And it made me mad, and then I gave up going after the Zodiac Spear. But I beat the game fine without it anyway, so I don't care. Yeah, so I know in Zodiac Age, you can buy a Zodiac Spear, or you can do quests to get another Zodiac Spear other than the treasure chest method. So I'm like, okay, cool. Maybe I'll do it if I want it, but I don't think I'll need it. We're on cleanup duty. Uh-huh. Step out of line and you will be punished. We'll see who punishes who first. There was a treasure chest. Let me add it. I think I had to try to go up here. Until I further directions for you. And then that dude comes and talks to me. Trying to go upstairs? Oh yes. Hello there. You're hungry. Aww. Crash to fate. Yes. Crash to party. Give us some nice food. Press square to call the guard. I'll handle him when he comes and make her stairs. Let's give her a try.
Kochi kochi.
Ugh. Now's your chance. Get going. Now's my chance. I tried to go. Oh, I thought I had to circle around. Nope, I just had to walk right past him. Okay, let's see if I can do this properly. I don't remember the order to call them. I remember where the door is, though. I hate mini games like this where it's like, hey, sneak around the perimeter, don't get caught. A singlet yearns for some stuff to light the clouded way, but there was more. On set palace, you find a singlet talent, give the sense power to light your path. Looks like I got a singlet to find. I don't call those guys yet. Or do I? I think I had to call you guys first.
Chotto kite kure yo.
Kite kure yo. But then these guys were here. Hey, I already messed up.
Kochi kochi.
And now I'm locked in. So failure. Oh, shoot.
Chotto kite kure yo.
Catch me. End my misery. You should be down in the cellars with the others. Yeah, messed that up. Oh wait, there was a way to go down here. Dummy! Okay, I have to call these guys first. Wait, Hawk. I don't think it was the Hawk signet. Sure, use it anyway. Or did I have to look for the lion? Because that's the thing on the middle. Anyways, failure.
Oi!
Oi! Come here. And then you guys stay there. And then I run away. Was it here? This is the line. Yeah! Use it. And then I have to drag those guys away. Super special awesome sunstone action! Okay, the hidden way is lit. So what's the third one? So I have to call you guys over. But then there's more guys at the end over there. Right? How do I get past you? I messed up! Wait, that's not where the door is. Was it? Woohoo! I failed. This sucks. Yeah. I should be down in the cellar. I think I have to call you guys. Okay, wait. I have to call these guys first.
こっちこっち.
Okay. And then I think I have to call you guys twice.
Oi.
Oh my gosh. Damn it. I didn't think you guys would come all the way over here. Really? Like, you guys don't stop in the middle?
こっちこっち.
Let's see where they stop. Wow, they really do come all the way over. There's no point in calling you from here. Oh wait, no, I call the top guy first. No wait, now I can't get out again. I don't remember how to... What? I hate this so much! How did I do this last time? Do I have to... What the heck is that path all the way down there? Guys, I'm sorry I'm sucking so much. I didn't realize it would be this hard. That's what she said. Orekia armlet. See? Okay. There are guys standing on the right. They're doing nothing. Like, they're not calling me to be like, hey, why aren't you in the cellar? Like, so what the freak is up with these guys? Okay, so let's call these guys again. But then those guys are over there. Do I have to call? Call you again. No, but these guys are over there. I'm getting so dizzy. End my misery. Come over here. Okay. End my misery. I did this last time. It wasn't this hard. Call you guys first. Hello.
Oi.
I'm gonna get so sick of this song. Oh, I'm starting to get flustered. Why do I suck at this? I love puzzles. So, okay, where are these guys right now? Okay, they're over there. No one over there. What happens if I... What happens if I call you down here? Okay, so I called them down. And then... I go here. I call them down?
こっちこっち.
Yeah? And then I go to the... third dude. Or wait. No, I think this is the way anyway. Suspicious looking wall. It's ordinary. And it's this guy. Call you. And run away! Don't get caught. I hope I didn't have to talk to that lion signet again. And that should be it? It should be this one. Yeah. It was that easy. I just had to keep going through all the halls and calling them down once. I'm disappointed in myself. I kept trapping myself in, and I knew I was going to trap myself in. And yet, I did the same stupid mistake over and over. Ugh. And now I'm getting hot. Ugh. It's not leaving me much choice. You're stuck here now. And now I'm getting dizzy because the camera moved way too much, way too fast. Oh no, wait. I had to get a switch. That camera movement messed me up, and now I'm super dizzy. Oh shoot. I may have to end this episode soon. I think the next time I find a save point is when I'm gonna have to stop. Oh wow. I am not feeling good. Woo. I need to breathe. Okay, that made me feel better, but I'm still slightly dizzy.
Yet.
But cutscene time! Yeah, if you have no idea what he's saying, these sounds kind of sound a little. Bum bum, you better hide. But wait, her face is opening up. Ooh. Spooky, scary. How can he say quite a performance before you even see, before you even saw what he did? Like, the door was still closed. And again, I guess Fran was right there. That is a pretty loud motorbike. I don't know if you heard it through the recording, but I was wondering if it was coming from the game, and I was like, I don't remember that sound right now. There's no vehicles. Time to bust out of here. I actually like Balthier's English voice better. His Japanese voice sounds a little too nasally. But I'd rather hear that than everyone else's terrible British accent. Like, Ash's voice was just, ugh. Bosch was kind of weird too. Everyone's was just weird. These stairs are useless. This camera angle sucks. I'm getting dizzy again. This is not helping. There's a save point coming up soon. I really feel like I didn't do much this episode other than run around the Giza Plains to power up a stone and get miserably lost in a stupidly easy maze puzzle. That's not even a real maze. But I'm getting really dizzy from that weird camera angle. Aw, oh, man. Well, hello there. Ifrito. But how did they know that the resistance was coming? They're firing on their own dudes. That's freaking messed up. Stop running. Of course he would run. He doesn't know you guys. He doesn't trust you. Ooh, so cool. That does not belong to you. Right now it is mine. Papa! They saw you! Go! Chuck him off the side! He doesn't even stay holding on to him. He just literally shoves him off. That's dangerous. But I guess in the end, he just wants the shard. Uh-oh, malfunction.
What
And Fran's voice in Japanese and English, I'm to either way. And I think in English they wanted to make her sound more mystical, so they gave her that voice. But then in Japanese it sounds so like, which I guess would suit her, considering her character. And we're back in the sewers. Gross. No, there are Viera. It's just that they don't have white hair. They have brown hair. Let me join you. Aww. He meant to use his
name.
Yes. Come on. Let me control Fran. Give me Fran's butt! Sorry for saying weird things. It's just, I really like Fran. She's amazing. Licenses. Him, I made him. What did I make you? I think I made you Bushi. Creepy license board. If you used all the. Yep! You were the Bushi. You mode. Choose this license board. Boom. Magic! And then for Fran, she was my black mage. Right next door. Yay! I don't know what secondary class I'm gonna make her though. Because I want everyone to have a different class for everything. Maybe Foebreaker? I don't know. I'll have to look something up. Oh wait. Also, I gotta find a way to make someone the leader. Action list? No. Oh well. I'll figure it off screen, because I don't know how to set a button to switch leaders without like taking everyone out of the party first and then joining everyone back in. But I'll figure that out on my own. And I'll power up Balthier and Fran's license boards on my own time. I don't think you all have to see it. It's boring stuff. But yeah, I need to stop for now because I'm super dizzy and I need to go lie down or else I'm gonna throw up. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.